Ministers have been holding crisis talks aimed at limiting the damage caused by the collapse of the construction giant Carillion.